All right, we are back with more Sons of the Forest. How is everyone doing today? Hope everyone is doing well. So unlock our door. I forgot to lock it last night, apparently. Let's see. Oh. You want to know something cool? I just discovered this, too. Well, we'll have to... You'll have to see cool at the end of the video. Because we're going to do it at the end of the video. Haha, you have to wait. You have to wait, my friends. You don't get to see the cool things till later. But I have figured something out. I have brain thing going on. I have brain smart thing. And looks like Kelvin got a bunch of stone for us. I played through the day yesterday. We had an early episode. So I finished up the day and did some work. I'll show you what I did in a minute here. Da-da-da-da. I don't like doing half episodes where we start off midday. So, full episodes. Like starting off in the morning. Da-da-da-da-da. Yeah, Kelvin will eventually make his way over here. I forgot to tell him to follow me. So what did I do yesterday? Finished up the floor. That's what I did yesterday. Today, we're going to be building here. Now, unfortunately, well, could I get stone up here? I could, potentially, zip line it up here. Possibly. Could I zipline it up here? Maybe. We'll figure it out. So how is everyone doing today? I hope you all are having a wonderful day. Things are going right. They're going well. Maybe I locked the door? It's possible. It's possible. It's possible for me to do anything around here. Yeah, we'll get Kelvin sorted out at some point in time. Ah, there he is. He's coming along. He's coming right over, y'all. There's our guy. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. These guys interrupting our friend in his building, in his collection. What a wonderful day. Wonderful day to be building. Pardon me. Yeah, that's where I cut the trees down for the roof there. Those all should regrow. That guy, man. Get himself caught under there, probably. You know, Kelvin. He's well-meaning, he's just, well, he's a little slow sometimes. Can't blame him, you know. He did get knocked in the head pretty good. almost made a mistake. And I wouldn't quite call it a mistake. We don't make mistakes here. No mistakes are ever made. It's just fake news, man. It's all lies, disinformation. My competitors are trying to problems that we just don't acknowledge. That there are any such thing as mistakes in this. We don't make mistakes. We're unmistakable. Unmistakable, friends. Unassaultable. Probably a little bit of unbelievable at the same time. Let's start filling in the walls here pretty soon as well. You know. As I said, a little bit of stone is going to be needed for this build. Itsy bitsy tiny amounts. Nothing we haven't done before. Except larger. Except more of more. It's going to be... What time is it? It's only 1300 hours. Why does it look so dark? It's only 1 o'clock. Uh-huh. This is the AI at its finest. We'll need to close this up here so Kelvin doesn't do that, because he will. He'll get stuck in crevices and corners. It's just the nature of the man. Okay, what time is it now? Only 3 o'clock. Let's go do a thing. I had a thought. I had a thought yesterday while I was doing something. Ugh, not these guys. We're gonna run over here where the traps are. Guy hits like a Mack truck, man. It's the green ones. They're the tougher ones. Where is he? They're in my house. You were not invited. You were not invited in here. These guys taking liberties. Can I even pick this guy up? No. We could chuck this guy out of here. You get out of there. Unfortunately, we can't pick these guys up. I have no idea why. Just lock the doors of my house. These guys, man. Okay, let's go up here real quick. I'm sure something really cool I found out. And I figured this out. Well, I didn't figure it out. I tried it. And it worked. Okay, you see how this is, if we take and pull these, and put them back in. Put that back in. Well, look at that. I have to go get another half one, aren't we? Where'd I put it? Look at that. Put them back in. That corner piece back in. And I don't know if this will last, though. I did this yesterday, right here, and it didn't stick. So I think because I built this building before, I think the full release version, that's the problem. And we just come over here, and the door is open. We lock the door, and we go to CP. We go to CP Pie. CP Pie for the man. Somehow he got in. Well, we'll just bail. Go upstairs. I'm gonna play around. Upstairs. I'm gonna go sleep here. I think because I had that those ramps there that get me in the house. That's how he was getting in. Now we'll save the game. When we leave today, we'll be saving the game. So we'll see if it sticks. I want to walk over here. No, I don't. He's thinking. No. Put it back. Put it back. Kind of like when you tell your dog gets into something that she shouldn't, you know. Spit it out. Nope, you cannot. Nope, spit it out. What am I doing? I don't want to go here. I think I still want to build a little walkway through the middle of it. Must be easier to drop all these. Yeah, we'll do that right here. I think Kelvin's sleeping under the tower. That's our guy. That's our guy. I choose to believe that Kelvin isn't slacking. I choose to believe that he's meditating right now. He's, you know, he's a pacifist after all. So he's meditating on how to be a better pacifist. Trying to achieve that Zen Buddha, the Buddhist state of ultimate ultimacy or whatever they call it. Enlightenment, that's the word. He wants to reach enlightenment. And then his spirit will transform off of this rock. You know, call in a helicopter to get us out of here. That's what I choose to believe. Trying to develop into a higher state of being. I've said it before, and I'll say it again. Us mere mortals can't comprehend Kelvin's abilities. He's immune to falling trees. He gets beaten on. Doesn't bear a single scar. He can dig stones out of the very ground. If that's not a magician, I don't know what is. Though I do believe that we have achieved kind of like the David Goggins of health at this point. I mean, look at our strength. It's 90. 90. That's more than 80. If anybody got 100 strength yet. I'm sure somebody has. I'm sure somebody else has played the game more than 594 days. Is that excessive? No, I don't think so. I don't think it's excessive that we have played that many days in the game. No such thing as excessive in this game. Anybody who tells you differently, well, they're Fibber McGee's. Fibber McGee's, tell that to them right to their face and say, you, sir, are a Fibber McGee. Excessive in relation to what? Right? And of whom? Whom are we being nut? Why did I kill these? It doesn't matter. Forgot to bring my logs up. So we don't make mistakes here. We just do things a little differently than everybody else. See, no mistake. We just use the stone for that area. Mistakes don't be made here. Once again, don't listen to the people who want to put you down. Say you're doing things wrong. They don't have any lives, right? It's like, oh, you're building, and building is bad. And I go, bad according to whom? Not me. So you must be Loser McGee. You need to stop having fun in this game. You just need to stop. It's not fun for you to be having fun. It's not fun for you to build and create incredible structures. Well, I can't even figure out how to skin a moose. Oh, that, sir, sounds like a you problem. Not a me problem. Get better. Don't be a stinky fat-faced loser. Don't be loser. Because then nobody will like you, you know? Oh, the slinky monster. The guy has no... You have no friends either, sir. Yeah, you have no friends either. How many bolts do I have left? 5. Yeah, probably I should get on that. Any other arrows? I really don't want to kill this guy. I have to go get some more bolts. Oh. Well, we should probably put these in the... in the house. I'm sorry, not the house, the... I'm not even gonna bother dealing with this guy. We're just gonna go this way. We're gonna go this way and let Slinky Monster do Slinky Monster things. Give me this. He could just go be a sleeky monster. I bet Kelvin has been meditating all morning. Yep, he's been meditating all morning. I don't think he's developed his super enlightenment skill that allows him to travel through space and time yet. No. There we go. your chair over. Now, I wonder. Let's see. Let's go to bed. Let's go to Sleepy Pie. Nope. This is not considered a warm area. It's only at half. So doing that didn't fix it. I think it's because, I honestly believe it's because we built this after, on the beta release. This is when we built it, during beta. So I believe that's the, oh my. This is, I believe if we tore the structure down and rebuild it, it'd be perfectly fine. That's water. Well, that's fine. We've got. Fish on the rack. What if that's water? It was. Doesn't matter. We can sit in our chair for a minute. There we go. What? I gave you a job earlier, sir. Huh? You want me to start a fire? Hang on. You, hey, that guy. I'm here sitting in my chair. This is my chair, sir. You sit on the floor all the time. I built you some beds. You don't use the beds. And then you go and sit in my fine chair. Hey. Hey, don't pick your nose, Kelvin. Not set a bad example. Maybe he was scratching his nose. Kind of looked like he picked a booger, though. Okay. That's enough setting. We're going to end the episode. Right, y'all? We're going to need some more stone. What are you going to do, though? We have to have it. We must have it. We'll keep working on this bad boy project in a little bit. That's going to do it for this episode. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.